This is TFNN, the Tiger Financial News Network. TFNN, headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. We had the Dow Industrials finish up 193, NASDAQ up 127, S&P's up 29. And if we take a look at the NDX as well as the composite, folks, you have them laying right under their highs. We take a look at this on a weekly basis. What you're going to see out here is that last week, NDX closed out at 78.51. We're at 78.45 right now. We hit actually 78.51.82. We missed the high this week by 0.07. That's on the Dow. That's on your NDX as well as your composite. Dow Industrials, 26,502. You set that up, and that hasn't hit the high of October yet. The high there is at the 26,951 area. Russell 2000 did gain some steam today. That's still well off its highs. The Russell was up 28 points today. The high in the Russell, though, is up there at 1742 or only at 1611. Gold contract caught a bid as the dollar went downtown today. Gold contract, 267,000 contracts, up $7.40. Bottom line, this wants higher price. It got right back, it rejected lower price out here this week, as it did last week. Bottom line, expect you're going to see this run to 1356. Notes and bonds also continue to want higher price. Pretty amazing, but the bottom line, folks, is that lower yields are going to continue at us. We had the 10-year reject lower price this week. Hit 122.30, rejected it. You're at 123.11. That wants to go after the highs that were generated out here in March, as well as the 30. And good old King Dollar. King Dollar failed on volume, failed on price. What we had out here with King Dollar, King Dollar had broken out last week, came right back inside the range, went higher today. This was really hard to do what they did today, too, by the way, folks. You got up to 97.865. We did 12,000 contracts. And what that was is that you're pushing higher, you had lighter contract volume, and you gave it up on price. If we take a look at this continuous contract, what you're going to see out here, the number is 97.705. You closed at 97.230. You're back inside the range. That puts game on the table now for $94. Have a great weekend. Have a safe weekend, folks. We look forward to speaking to you right back here Monday morning, 9 o'clock. Have a great one, folks.